Okay.
This is if you have to trim his nails. So you want to hold his chin and his snout, and you want to be able to grab both arms, which we can do. Good boy. And if he tries to move, you can use this arm to just hold on. So you got him close to your back knees, and you have the chin and the snout, and you reach his little paw.